Hi friends, this video shows how to show battery percentage on status bar. So here we can see battery icon, but it's not showing the percentage. Open settings app, then select notification and status bar. Then here you can see show battery percentage on status bar. Select it. Here you can see three options. By default, it selected last option, do not display battery percentage. So let me select the first option inside the battery icon. When I select this first option, it show battery percentage inside this battery icon. Let me select it. Now you can see battery percentage inside the battery icon. So let me select the second option outside the battery icon. Now you can see battery percentage outside the battery icon. So this way we can show battery percentage on status bar. I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video.